These bodies, which remained silent for years as Saddam and Assad persecuted the Kurds, are now deceptively trying to give the impression of supporting them. These circles' sole aim is to use the godless, bookless PKK to build an independent communist Kurdistan in the region. The countries of the entire region must be on their guard against this stratagem. This plan to set Muslim against Muslim can be thwarted through an intellectual rebuttal of the PKK's ideology, raising young people's awareness against Darwinism, communism, and materialism, and fully embracing the Quran and through Islamic unity and the system of the Mahdi.